You guys want to rappel again, or do you want to?
No matter to me.
I'd rather go to the staff lobby thing again, because that was actually a little bit easier.
Okay, time to go. Good luck. If you need me, I'll be sitting here with my hands down my pants.
See, I want to raffle. Which one did you do when you were raffling? North or south?
I don't think it really matter.
Yeah.
Okay,
go.
I've got a cargo bob from an old job we can use. Just needs a lick of paint. I'll arrange a pilot as well.
Alright, that's good. $1.5, or you can probably get another $2 mil. Maybe more. Support crew.
I don't know, it's cash.
Yeah. I find it funny though, when I was looking at the support crew for, oh wait, no. Yeah, Harley's support crew was weird. It was like 600,000, mine's 549. Well, the potential of his was 2.5, so it's 2.11, but it's just standard. Who knows, if you actually get out here, stealthy and everything else, that should be fine. Oh, I didn't know there was a timer. I don't know which one we ever did yet. I think we haven't used these ones, have we?
Not fun.
No, I gave you 30.
That's 15.
I gave you both 30 and I got 40. No, I wouldn't be like that. See, I'm a good friend.
Destroying all of our products and shit whenever we sell, you're a great fucking friend.
Yep. What would you guys do without me?
So, we're going in via the roof deck. Let's hope no one's strafing it with light artillery right now, huh? Get in the helicopter. I'm sending the pilot
coordinates. Yeah, same place. As last time.
Okay, softly, softly.
Did you ask for consent?
Can still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because
that's how you check
calm
for the corona, so.
What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a
well,
record
I think the way,
weekend,
if I remember
so
correctly, you, stuck it in David's
mouth.
The bad
news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. We're waiting. The pilot won't take off till you're all set. Check your chutes. Get your heads in the game. Stop, a roof with a view. You know, I gotta tell you, I miss the sound of a helicopter in my comms. It's like an old friend. Actually, Scratch that. The less said about my old pals, the better. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready.
You down there?
Your key card is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much.
I think since I got here, I'll bring in on a minute.
Okay, we're in.
Like, that was a fucking big ass merge, all that was.
There you go. So as long as one of us made it in, then we all make it in. Hopefully we're well armed. So SMG and a combat pistol.
Should be good.
One scratch, and our Texan friends will be out for the count.
Yeah. Okay, which one you want?
Obviously, these guards aren't here for their IQ, but if they see or hear a drone, you can consider yourself rumbled. Just don't get too close.
But you can't see left?
Well, right, not he's not ringing the alarm.
Hey, you done that whenever the guy walked around?
The key card's earning its keep.
You should be able to get him if he's out of shot.
He said, alright.
He's coming back.
Alright, push me out of the fucking way.
Oh fuck, there's a guy right here. Oh no. Thank God I didn't go. I didn't get.
I was against the wall and Harley said, move! And I was like, alright. Time.
near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter.
Yeah. Fuck.
Take him down.
Shot.
God damn it.
Yes.
He fucking fired when we unloaded on him.
Oh, shit.
All right, come on, kill me. I'm ready to die.
Hey guys.
Son of a bitch.
Hey.
Zapped him. Well, at least we're already gonna be down there. Otherwise, he's gonna make us rappel down again. I don't know. Yeah, we got a Rapple again. Great.
You know it's Rapale, right?
I don't fucking care.
Well, we don't play on our phones whenever we're
except the doors. They have an off-site fail-safe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in.
Alright.
Don't forget, you have one drone each. Could make all the difference. They carry a small number of fast-acting tranquilizer darts. One scratch, and our Texan friends will be out for the count. Obviously, these guards aren't here for their IQ.
I got right.
Hear a drone, you can consider yourself rumbled. Just don't get too close. That's how we like it.
Glass shattering, skull splitting, nothing.
Today's taking teleport near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted, this is just a starter.
Try this again. Tell me when, or else I may need your help if you're gonna get him.
Camera.
Got it. Come on.
Nope.
Same thing as usual. Trigger it.
They're down. You're good.
Okay. Down.
And we are dark. Goggles on, everyone. Looks like they don't suspect a thing. So let's make the most of it. Have a drone, right? See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. So bueno. Push on to the vault. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill. Let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done here. Hurry! I want to see the inside of that vault! There's disc two.
Here we
go. Right side's all done.
Fucking gun in the damn thing. Don't want to overheat it.
cash on the carts. Grab it. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
Anybody going for D?
I was gonna get B.
Shit.
Go get what you can off of it.
Besides, anyways, if we get spotted, I mean, it's not gonna be the end of the world. God, there's so much shit in this one. Fuck.
40 seconds!
Come on, it's done. 20.
I'm out.
30 seconds before the failsafe alarm, so make the most of it!
Almost done.
Come on.
3.
Run.
I'm running. I'm gonna turn around first.
Perfect. Now get out before they smell a rat. Gas incoming. 10 seconds.
Nailed it.
We're still under the radar. Yeah. Perfect. Perfect. People.
All right. Close. 3, 2, 1. Actually what we were supposed to make in general.
You really cleaned up down there, you know? They're not gonna know what hit them. Except for the insurance bill.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And you got some of the boxes.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life.
The camera.
You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday and a whole lot of smug satisfaction.
Alright, we're good. The guy's gonna come around that corner as usual. Wait, that camera's doing a full 360 again.
Don't worry about that. Worry about this guy coming up here. He didn't shoot.
Shit, watch out, you're gonna get spotted.
Fucking go. Woo! Ooh, that's close. this camera. I don't think we shot one, so we can just shoot this if y'all want to.
We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and we'll know something's up.
Fuck you, cameras. Okay.
Listen up, we have bad news and good news. The bad news is they did a spot check on them, so they know it's been robbed. The good news is they have no idea who or how.
And there's just the one guy, Roman.
And the doors are open, too.
If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan.
That's the one when I ran down that hallway.
Must be tiring running around with all that loot!
It's coming down.
Uh-huh. That didn't make a lot of fucking noise.
I'm in. Hurry.
One of y'all knocked over some fucking trash.
Solely position. No. Let's see, so. Yeah.
Uh-huh. He's at the other end.
All right, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon.
Got it!
Time, they'll hit the alarm.
Go, 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 go! Nice! The only problem is where the fuck the cars are. I did suit both of them up, so.
Two door, four doors?
Two door. I don't know if they have any four doors.
What?
Remember, they know the vault's been hit, but they don't know who you are or where you are. They have patrols.
All right,
need to go, they're pushing up this road.
This way. The only thing that matters is making it to your ride.
I noticed.
Yeah.
Get back on the double.
To the right.
Or.
I keep putting the lock on because the game's like, it doesn't register. Guns aren't. Maybe because they're SMGs.
Yeah, for the SMGs.
He's down, but not out. He's probably gonna get back up. We all are. It's gonna be like, don't quick restart or don't get seen or whatnot, and then you won't get your extra thing. Otherwise it's gonna be a quick restart.
Choppers.
Shit. helicopter's coming in. No one fucking knows the damn thing.
Shut the fuck up!
Same thing. That shows how gonna get us noticed.
What the fuck?
We got one again.
Get out of way, then we got one of again. What the fuck? I told you not to put that fucking tweet out, goddammit.
I don't have a Twitter.
But the Power Raider's got his phone out. It's like, yep, we just made a bunch of money today, lol.
Hashtag.
Hashtag fuck the police.
You want it again? Yeah.
Uh-huh. Look how it got away and they got wanted again in the fucking tunnel. Shit, God.
Are they coming down?
Look like it.
I don't think they can.
My screen, he came through there.
My screen. Was he on like the... For a second, I thought he was above. Because of stupid fence, they can look down.
Look behind you, look behind you.
I don't see anything.
But is there a cop right next to you? Told you.
What the fuck? How did they get down here?
Fucking walk down here.
Shit. Yeah. Oh my god. That wasn't on my screen, and then when we come back, there it is. Rockstar, fix your shit. Yeah. Whoa!
Oh, go!
Fucking
oh,
damn
fucking
it! Oh
bitch.
Shit! Yeah.
Yes. Fuck! Goddamn
bitch! It's like he just teleported.
Fuck!
Damn it! Man, a press would work right about now. Fuck. Well, we're screwed for this part.
Well.
This is bullshit! get one star for that, or three?
You should have got one. I got three for shooting that cop.
I got three too, because I fired back. Spotted still. Damn it.
Fucking assholes.
Still got yours to do, right? David, your high
score. Yeah.
Why does the motherfucker do a U-turn? That's what they normally do. That's what they always do. And there's a fucking helicopter. Ah! Okay.
God damn, son of a bitch.
I got bulletproof tires, so.
Don't worry about that. We're losing fucking money taking damage.
Yeah.
Suckers.
Straight ahead. How the fuck do we lose them then, huh?
Fucking cut on Play-Doh's, all
yeah,
I know.
Pantry!
Damn it!
Oh, you're watching the Trump's speech. Did you see Don Lemon rip into Donald Trump? CNN. Yeah, CNN were like, this is not what he was meaning. He wasn't serious enough. Bitch, after the first fucking person got infected in the United States with coronavirus, he put everything on a standstill. Obama did it after almost a couple hundred thousand people were infected with H1N1. I didn't know he passed Harley. He got one star for a fucking. Probably get like a ticket or something he has to pay.
Fucking damn it.
Wow! Watch out for all the police coming down the fucking thing. Railroad and whatnot. But when I was watching that speech, it looked like he was trying, he was about to cry. But not unless he's actually got CB.
Over.
Wait, what?
Whoa, what?
David vouched for me, man.
I wasn't paying attention.
I put it on fucking 30 for both of you fuckers, and I had 40.
I got 15.
Fuck! Damn it! No. At least I can give you money. Damn it.